Hello and welcome to my channel, My Views and News. Viewers, at last the admission has come. Iran has admitted its mistake that it shot down the Ukrainian plane by mistake. More than 170 people were killed in this crash. But this admission, it has come very late. I mean, during these 3 days when international community was saying that Iran has done this thing mistakenly, Iranians were not admitting it. They were saying that psychological warfare is going on against them, and people and countries are trying to malign them, and technical failure was the reason behind the crashing of this plane. They were not thinking about the future of the company Boeing. Boeing was under extreme stress. We know that 737 Max and earlier series of Boeing company, it was grounded all across the world last year because there were two incidents of crash, one in Ethiopia, one in Malaysia. So they had to ground their 737 Max series. Now this plane, Ukrainian plane, it was a sort of later version of 737. And had mechanical fault been established in this plane as well, it would have been disastrous for the Boeing company. And Iranians from day one, they were stressing that mechanical fault was responsible. But later it came out that actually they had shot down the plane, Iranians by mistake. Well, this incident, it has seriously damaged the international credibility of this country. Countries and people which were raising some voice for Iran that America behaved in a manner which is unfair and unilateral, that they killed top general of Iran. But this incident, I think it has given a sort of bad name for Iran. I mean, now people are saying that a regime which has killed 170 people, though mistakenly, they don't have the guts to admit their mistake. Well, this week we saw 2 times that Iran had to back down of its claims, of its statements. First, this incident of downing of a Ukrainian plane. Then we saw the missile strikes by Iran on American bases in Iraq. Iran claimed it killed more than 80 American troops there, but Americans said that no casualties whatsoever. Then later Iranians, they backed down. They said, no, actually we were targeting just American military machines, equipment, not American troops. So they backed down. 2 times they backed down. I think it's not a big thing for countries to back down from their claims, from their commitments. International credibility, does it matter for a country? I was just wondering. I mean, we saw that in 2003, Americans, they invaded Iraq. They said there are weapons of mass destruction in Iraq. But no weapons of mass destruction were recovered from Iraq. Millions of Iraqis were killed in that invasion. But Americans, they never showed any sort of regret for their decision of invading of Iraq. So international credibility is a thing. I was just wondering, does it matter for any country? Do countries really care whether what they are saying it's truth or not?